Sure, Maryland has a long-standing tradition of breeding and training horses, but the same can be said for crabs. So why not race both this weekend? 98 Rock Stash and 11 Sports Pete Gilbert served as honorary jockeys for this year's Preakness Crab Derby at Lexington Market. They appear to need a bit more training as neither of their racing crabs crossed the finish line in record time. The winner received a $500 donation to a charity of their choice and a bushel of crabs. Yum.
What is that, the ping pong ball torture there? It didn't work, whatever it was.